let's get the dancing started.
Our first dance tonight is going to be the tango. It is one of the most beautiful of all dances, characterized by earthy and dramatic movements, controlled staccato footwork, and fluid and graceful movements. Learning the tango is essential to becoming a good dancer. It will be danced tonight by Liz Spencer, Emmy Award-winning Executive Director of Naperville Community Television. She has expanded NCTV's highly regarded internship program and also serves as an adjunct professor of television production at North Central College. She's a graduate of Hope College in Holland, Michigan, and is not only a dancer, but she is training for the upcoming Naperville Half Marathon as well. Ladies and gentlemen, the tango.
For Liz and Josh. Wow. As you can tell, it's hard to get Liz from behind the camera. Liz, all right, put the camera down. Put the camera down. So as you might know, as our executive director of NCTV, which let's give NCTV a round of applause under her leadership, great organization. How did this experience feel for you?
It was great. It was great. I really enjoyed it, much more than I ever thought I would. So.
Really? So you'll do it again next year?
Not that much.
Josh, what do you tell? Tell me about her. How'd she do?
She did an excellent job overall. She came in a little nervous, and she ended a little nervous.
Yes.
Did she videotape everything? I mean, everything? I mean, during practice, she was critiquing her performance.
She wore a button.
She wore a wire. Yeah, just like one of our judges. Interesting. Let's give it up for Liz Spencer, Joshua. All right, judges, you guys are going to tally stuff. Folks, just remember, you are our ultimate decision makers in this Dancing with Celebrity contest. You are the folks that decide our winner tonight. Our judges, they might be pretty, they might be spectacular. Well, they are pretty and spectacular, except for Chuck. But they're going to give out some really cool awards, but you, as the population, are going to decide our winner tonight. So let's give it up. Rick, back to you.